are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
Stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground. The guardian tree was burnt.
Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Thank you.
Siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruzu.
Thank you.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear. Ow!